Are your crosses always going like this? Make sure to watch this video until the end. I'm talking about no other method than the ball roll cross. You perform a ball roll by flicking R3 to either the left or the right side, and then of course cross it with square. This method is even better when you're using a player that got whip fast plus. As you can see, it's just a broken mechanic. This will help you score crosses all the time. For more crossing tips, drop us a follow.